Yiddishkeit, Chassidishkeit has to be enjoyable. It has to feel inviting. It has to feel embracing. It can't be through harshness. It has to be through love. And the Rebbe is describing that this is the special talent of women, to do this for their children, so that even when they grow up, they will have this warmth and this enjoyment for Yiddishkeit.